Maybe Hera's just jealous that Heracles wore it better than her. There. I said it.
Aphrodite's tree, but Typhon poisoned it. He's guarding her essence with herself. That's twisted.
Fenyx realized the seeds had to be burned to clear the air.
Coming, Aphrodite. Let's get rid of these seeds. What?
Eros needs to calm down and bow down. There's only room on Olympus for one.
Doing you any favors.
my fire.
Thank you.
think he has me locked down, but I'm out here to play.
Eternal flame! You'll be back to yourself soon, Aphrodite!
Seriously, Persephone, moving back in with your mother half the year isn't the changing of the seasons. She's using you. Grow up!
gracious! Great balls of fire!
That's the last scene. Time to get Aphrodite back to her free-spirited self.
As if I could ever love a man like Hephaestus. I mean, that face alone would sink a thousand ships. Oh, look down below. Oh, let's just say there's no room.
I didn't mean to put so much pressure on Aphrodite.
Sometimes we think we're showing love for someone, when really, we're fulfilling our own needs through them.
So, you're saying I actually need someone to protect me?
Not exactly, but...
It's so true. I've always had to stay strong for everyone. No one ever takes care of me. Prometheus, it's so hard.
I'd hug you, but I'm chained to a rock.
Impressive.
I thought, this guy is son material.
He was already your son.
Well, that was the only moment he lived up to it.
I will be out of this court! My beauty!
faint hint of perfume wafted past.
That smell... it's like embarrassment, power, and fear all in one.
It was Aphrodite's essence.
It's pure, unadulterated snark.